concept tend to follow trends and be short-lived. Do you have to continuously renew your concept at Loboa, or do you have a recipe to make each concept last? Feedback.
We had not Sirocco opened in year 2003 and still the same concept. Mezzaluna opened in 2004, still the same concept. Distill opened in 2004, still the same concept. Then we have got Breeze open in year 2006, same concept. And then everything that opened later on, we are still maintaining the same. And you're very right, and I tend to agree with you on two things. If you have a policy of image in a hospitality, you need to renew your concepts after 5 years. But if you have a policy of products, what Loboa has, focus on your product and your customer. You don't have to renew anything. Because customers are not coming to you for your interior design. They have better interior designers at their disposal if they are spending at that level. They may have even better crystal at their house or a glassware at their house, what even most of the hotels or the restaurant have. So they're not coming for that. What they are coming for is something very intangible. The quality of the food, quality of the ingredient, the storytelling part. The most important thing is, what is the story behind this food? What is so special about this? So I refer back to the same first question, which was a very good question. You asked me, Joanne, how do you describe luxury? So that is a dream. That is a reality. And at Loboa, we sometimes give you certain experiences which it doesn't even occur to many in their dreams.
So you have a recipe to make each concept last, Deepak.